It's our favorite time of the week. Time to introduce you to our Friday furry friend. This morning, Diane Gagliano from Seminole County Animal Services is here in studio with a little feisty guy ready for Valentine's Day. We want to introduce you to Valentino. And Diane, tell us a little bit about this guy. We're going to try to hold him still so you can see him because he's good looking.
He is. We have our handful with him. He is a feisty little kitty. This is Valentino. He's about 4 months old, and he is called a tuxedo. That's the type of cat he is because it looks like he's wearing a little tuxedo. But he's great with other cats. He would love for somebody to come and adopt him. And tomorrow we're actually having an adoption event that people will be able to come and visit our cats
at. This is such a great event, Diane. Tell us how we can come out to the event very quickly here.
Well, at Seminole County Animal Services, they're having a Valentine's adoption event where we'll have dozens and dozens of dogs and cats available for adoption from 10 to 4 on Saturday. It's at 232 Bush Boulevard, which is across the street from Flea World.
All right. Come out, meet him, find a Valentine and a little furry friend. We're coming right back with Top Stories. Don't attack.